off.
Thank you.
Good job, AJ.
Yeah. you doing, buddy?
How you doing,
Nate? Yeah.
T doing all right?
Yeah. A couple of steals. Travel.
Oh!
Tell JT about that league in White Oak, or there's a game in White Oak.
Yeah.
Would this be his first game? Because he wasn't there yesterday.
Where?
White Oak. There was a game yesterday. Yeah, there was one at what time we go down? Eight o'clock last night.
That little place up the hall, little rec center, like.
Yeah. Uh huh.
Like left off of 48 or whatever.
Yeah. Yeah, that's exactly where it was. Yeah, there was a game out in White Oak. We only had, I think, five players.
Yeah, I didn't even mention it. I guess maybe I got to actually look. I thought the next game was tomorrow, too.
Yeah, that's in White Oak.
Yeah,
bigger
tomorrow.
Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, really? That's weird. Maybe it'll email, I don't know.
They had a high school game last night, and my daughter was playing last night. JV, they got
practice. We will have practice
because
the girls had
a
game.
Yeah, White Oak. Yeah, tomorrow at 4 at the White Oak place. It's called White Oak Athletic Association. That's the building. Yeah. Athletic Association.
My older daughter coached the Jurodyke people.
Oh, okay.
She practiced on some last summer.
Oh. You said she already graduated Seton Hill? Your older one?
West Virginia Wesleyan. She's a graduate assistant coach now.
Not assistant coach. Okay, yeah, that's what it was. Maybe it was something with Seton Hill. Do they have any youth like camps in the summer for the kids, like JT's age?
Yeah, they do.
Okay, I'll have to get AJ signed up. Oh, you see it on the schedule? Okay.
Yeah, it's there.
Okay. Yeah, we just had five, and then AJ had five fouls, but they didn't let him foul out because we had just had five. I think the kids got like an extra free throw or something if he had another foul because we only had five.
We just want to play, you know?
Yeah. I forget, they were like an all black and red team. I forget. We won by 2 points. It wasn't bad. It came down to free throws. AJ got fouled at the end. He made the two, broke the tie, and then we won. They only had like 3 seconds left. Thank you. Good move, AJ.
Thank you. Thank you. 2 seconds, bro.